On the air spring side, you've got a super standard Fox air spring that you can put volume spacers in to help you tune that final part of the stroke. It's just like any other fork. If you're getting gnar and finding yourself bottoming out, then toss that volume spacer in there and get back to hucking your meat.